channel, guys. This is Liquid Ocelot, and guys, today I'm going to talk about how to upload a video to Reddit on your desktop. So guys, I am on my subreddit Liquid Ocelot YT, r/ Liquid Ocelot YT. You are welcome to join, my friends. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to create a post over here in this subreddit. Now I have allowed posting videos over here, and I'm going to images and video. So guys, what I did earlier was make a video for this subreddit. Welcome to r/ Liquid Ocelot YT subreddit. And I had to convert it into MP4 format, because the format was .avi. So you have to do this process also, my friends. And now I'll just click on the upload button. I can also drag and drop. I'll go to my video folder. Welcome to this subreddit, and I'll upload this video. Now you see the upload button is going on, and welcome to r/ Liquid Ocelot YT. I'll write over here, and I don't need to choose any flare. I don't have options for that in this subreddit. I haven't customized this subreddit yet. And now this video, I think it has been uploaded. Now I have an option to make it as a GIF, but let's play it, my friends. Now as you can see, you cannot hear the sound of it. A lot of people are wondering why you can't hear the sound of it. And there is a sound button. Once the process is completed, there will be a sound button over here somewhere. So what I'm going to do is wait for the notification that this process has been completed, and I think it's good to go, my friends. So I'll just post it. Click post. Got it. I have to fix my subreddit, my friends, and I get a notification on Android device, but here I'm not getting a notification. So your video is processing. We'll send you a notification when it's done. You see, your video is processing. We'll send you a notification when it's done. So let's wait for the notification, my friends. It's only a 25 seconds video. Let's wait for the notification, my friends. And in the meanwhile, I'll just link www.link.tree. I don't know the address. I'll take it from here. Linktree address. Look at the views, because some problems with the views. My channel is not doing so well of late, and there is a lot of problem with it. So let's see if it's done or not. Save. And they say that we are going to send you a notification. So now I'll go over here, and copy the link of this link, the Linktree link, because I always forget what it is, and go back. Just paste it over here. So it's important that people know about it. And icon, the picture, wait, S. Sandstone. I'll paste this picture always. So now we'll wait for the process to complete. It's taking a long, long time. Let's see what the message is saying. It's very important message because somebody messaged me on Reddit. It has been processed. The video file submitted for post welcome to r/wickedocelotyt has been processed successfully. Your post is now visible to users. Now let's go to this subreddit, my friends. Welcome to wickedocelotyt. And I have to manually approve it. This is a big problem. I don't know how to fix this, but we will fix this in the future. Let's go. Let's watch the video with sound. Yes, now the sound bar is coming.
Welcome to this subreddit r/wickedocelotyt. This subreddit is not only for me, but for everyone sharing their YouTube videos. And you can share your YouTube videos
you see
over.
This is done, my friends. So I have to approve. I have to approve, my friends. I have to manually approve. If somebody posts anything, I have to manually approve. I hope you liked and enjoyed this video. Please let me know in the comment section below what you guys think. Subscribe to the YouTube channel. There is more content coming every day. I post every day. And press the bell notification bar. Thanks for watching.